നിർഭരമായ ആരാധനയുടെ ധന്യനിമിഷങ്ങൾ തിരുവല്ല കുറ്റപ്പുഴ സെന്റ് തോമസ് നഗറിലെ ബിലീവേഴ്സ് ചർച്ച് കത്തീഡ്രലിൽ എല്ലാ വെള്ളിയാഴ്ചയും വൈകുന്നേരം നടക്കുന്ന ദൈവസാന്നിധ്യാനുഭവ ധ്യാനത്തിന്റെ ദൃശ്യാവിഷ്കാരം. ദൈവസന്നിധിയിലെ ധ്യാനവും മൗനവും ഗാനാലാപനവും സ്വർഗീയാനുഭൂതി നിറയുന്ന അപൂർവ അനുഭവമാണ്. വചനനിറവിന്റെയും അനുതാപത്തിന്റെയും ആത്മസമർപ്പണത്തിന്റെയും അസാധാരണ അനുഗ്രഹവുമായി കിരിയേലായി സോൻ.
ഗ്ലോറി ബി ടു ദ ഫാദർ, ടു ദ സൺ, ആൻഡ് ടു ദ ഹോളി സ്പിരിറ്റ്. ഹോളി 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 ദ ലോർഡ് ഓൾമൈറ്റി, ഹെവൻ ആൻഡ് ആർത്ത് ആർ ഫിൽഡ് വിത്ത് യുവർ ഗ്ലോറി. ഹോസാന ഇൻ ദ ഹൈസ്റ്റ്. Holy are you, O God. Holy are you, immortal. Holy are you, O God. Holy are you, immortal. Holy are you, O God. Holy are you, immortal. Lord, have mercy on us. Praise to you, O Lord. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this our daily bread. Forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Do not lead us into temptation, but deliver us from evil one. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and glory.
I see in me. Hallelujah. Today's gospel reading is taken from St. John chapter 14 verses from 5 till 17. Thomas said to him, Lord, we do not know where you are going. How can we know the way? Jesus said to him, I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. If you know me, you will know my Father also. From now on, you do know him and have seen him. Philip said to him, Lord, show us the Father, and we will be satisfied. Jesus said to him, Have I have been with you all this time, Philip, and you still do not know me? Whoever has seen me has seen the Father. How can you say, show us the Father? Do you not believe that I am in the Father and the Father is in me? The words that I say to you, I do not speak on my own, but the Father who dwells in me does his works. Believe me that I am in the Father and the Father is in me. But if you do not, then believe me because of the works themselves. Very truly I tell you, the one who believes in me will also do the works that I do in me. In fact, I will do greater works than this, because I am going to the Father. I will do whatever you ask me in my name, so that the Father may be glorified in the Son. If in my name you ask me for anything, I will do it. If you love me, you will keep my commandments, and I will ask the Father, and he will give you another advocate to be with you forever. This is the spirit of the truth, whom the world cannot receive because neither sees him nor knows him. You will know him because he abides with you and he will be in you. This is the word of the Lord.
We fall to our knees in awe of your greatness, your splendor and majesty. And make us to what you want us to be. Preserve our souls and keep our feet from slipping. Situations around the world, for desperate needs and for those in hardships. Brotherly love. Father, may your love draw us to ourselves. May your power strengthen us. Joy, fill our souls. Amen.
This is
Our Father in heaven,
hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. And do not lead us into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory.
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, love of God the Father, the communion and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with each one of us in all our ways, now and always. Amen.
ഈ സ്വർഗീയ ആരാധനയിൽ പങ്കെടുക്കുവാൻ ആഗ്രഹിക്കുന്ന ഏവർക്കും സ്വാഗതം. എല്ലാ വെള്ളിയാഴ്ചയും വൈകുന്നേരം 7 മണിക്ക് തിരുവല്ല കുറ്റപ്പുഴ ബിലീവേഴ്സ് ചർച്ച് കത്തീഡ്രലിൽ